Trent Seven loves to have a good time and put a smile on the faces of the WWE Universe, but he might actually love to show off his in-ring skills just a little bit more. Seven lives to impress on all fronts.
Then there's Shane McMahon, who could end this match right now by executive decision, but I know he has the integrity to keep this match fair.
Corey, don't take this personally, but I'm not sure you or Shane knows anything about integrity.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Incredible. There was a lot of force behind that one.
Shane becoming incensed. Stringing together some big moves here.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Great offense by Shane McMahon.
Ooh!
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Wait, a little shuffle.
Backslide!
For better or for worse, Trent Seven can absorb a lot of pain and punishment. His opponent needs to just stay on him and not let Seven's power of absorption get to him.
We've seen before just how far Seven will go to keep from giving up in a match, and it might not be pretty, but the best strategy his opponent can work with is going after the previously injured left knee.
Incredible!
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Absolutely spiked!
DDT! Hey, a little shuffle.
McMahon putting the boots to him. And, oh, you don't think, Corey?
No, Byron, no way. Shane O'Mac has got to be out of his mind.
Shane's about to do a little bit of traveling.
Coast to coast.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100. This is Shane McMahon's chance.
He goes for the cover.